Kidnap Mr. Sandy Claws?
I want to do it.
Let's draw straws. Jack said we should work together.
Three of a kind.
Work together, now and forever.
Some bait inside a nasty trap and wait. When he comes sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Sandy Claws, throw him in a box. Bury him for 90 years, then be in detox.
Then Mr. Oogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then.
I do declare.
Then he will cook it rare.
I say that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then
knock three times, and when he answers, Sandy Claws will be no more.
He's so stupid thinks now if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces, and then Jack will beat us black and green.
Kidnap the Sandy Claws, tie him in a bag.
He'll be so pleased by our success
that he'll reward us too, I'll bet. Perhaps he'll make his special brew. A steak and spider stew.
We're his little henchmen and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one. You're no fun.
Shut up.
Make me.
I've got something. Listen now. This one is real good. You'll see. We'll send a present to his door. Upon there'll be a note to read. Now in the box we'll wait and hide until his curiosity entices him to look inside. And then we'll have him 1, 2, 3.
Kidnap the Sandy Claws. Feed him with a stick.